Do you sit in a safety seat properly?
Hello, this is Sheriff Labrador.
Sheriff Labrador? The little duck didn't like his child seat, so he went hiding.
Leave it to me. I'm on my way.
The little duck seems to be hiding somewhere. Let's find him. Oops, the little duck is not here.
Wow, you found me. I don't want to sit in the child seat. That's fake. Wow, you found me. I won't get caught again. That's fake. Wow, you found me. Fine, I'm going to the car. I like this child seat.
Which child seat does the little duck want?
Yes, this is it!
Let's put the little duck in the safe seat. Make sure the seatbelt is fastened before leaving.
Yeah!
Well then, let's go, Quack!
What the little duck did is very dangerous. Right. Stop him! Do not release your seatbelts while the car is moving. It's very dangerous. What the little duck did is very dangerous. Stop him! Do not open the door when the car is moving because it's dangerous. Control the car with your finger to reach the destination. Be careful of the obstacles on the way. The end. Great job!
Sheriff Labrador, I was sitting in the child seat properly just now.
Good job! From now on, be sure to sit in the child seat and be safe. Let's make a child seat that you love.
I want to sit in a cooler seat.
Child seats can save lives, so make sure this kid can sit in a seat with a smile on his face. Which child seat do you like?
Yes, this is it!
Which seatbelt do you like?
Yes, this is it!
Which sticker do you like?
Yes, this is it!
Wonderful! Well done!
Always use a car seat. I'm going to the amusement park.
Sweetie, don't climb up high. You should walk carefully.
Daddy, I don't want to sit in the car seat.
Sweetie, you should. It will keep you safe. Buckle up. Let's go.
You can sit here.
Oh, I can't see anything!
Oh, Thank you so much!
Sheriff Labrador.
Sheriff Labrador, my son was just in the car and suddenly disappeared. Please help.
We'll be right there.
Sheriff Labrador.
Don't worry. Let us check first. Ah, looks like he wasn't sitting in his car seat. Mr. Gecko, did anything unusual happen while you were driving?
Yes, a piece of newspaper blocked my view, so I had to make a sharp turn.
It seems like little Gecko was thrown out of the car because he wasn't sitting in his car seat. Let's go find him now. Search with your super flying eye.
Got it. Little Gecko, where are you?
Is little Gecko's cushion. Ah, and these are his footprints. Let's follow them.
What should I do? Somebody help me!
Gecko's hat. Oh no, he might have fallen on that van ahead. Hurry, Dobby.
Leave it to me.
Look, it's little Gecko. Everything's fine now. Always sit in your car seat when riding in a car, okay?
Uh-huh. I got it.
Sheriff Labrador's safety talk. Kids, you should always sit in your car seat when riding in a car. Car seats can protect you when the car suddenly stops or when there is an accident. Can you remember that?
Hi. The safety quiz is starting. Answer the questions with your mom and dad. I'll sit in a child safety seat in the car. Is that right? Correct, kids! Always sit in a child seat when riding in a car. Where should a child sit in a car? On an adult's lap or in a child seat? Correct, kids! Always sit in a child seat when riding in a car. Is it right to unbuckle your child's seat while the car is moving?
Correct!
Kids, it is dangerous to unbuckle the child's seatbelt when the car is moving. Congratulations! You've mastered important safety knowledge.